in our mythology, we have Mr. Ramil Benaventura.
Brothers and sisters, let us pause for a while and remember the victims of terrorism around the world, especially the victims in Paris. Let's pause for a while. And now let us acknowledge the source of all goodness and love, our greatest teacher. Heavenly Father, we praise and thank you for this perfect day to express our gratitude and to honor our daily heroes, our teachers. You uprooted them from their homeland to be educators in a foreign land. Through their sufferings and sacrifices, you honed them and provided for them. We praise you and your wonder works as these teachers continue to excel in what they do and become instruments in the formation of the youth of America. At this point, let us remember one or two teachers who have been instrumental in making you into who you are right now. Alalahanin natin yung teachers na to. And Lord, bless them wherever they may be. Help us, Lord, to add virtues in our lives. Subtract evil. Multiply your talents as we divide your gifts to others. You are our common core as we strive for excellence in the content of our lives and in the process on how we touch others' lives. Naway pagpalain ang pamunuan at ang mga miyembro ng AFTA, ang lahat ng mga pararangalan, ang mga panauhin at ang lahat ng nasa bulwagang ito. May our celebration be a reflection of God's wonderful creation. All this we pray through our greatest common factor, Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. The Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.